Sailing this close to them?
Get your weapons ready!
The enemy is about to lose!
Naxos seems secure.
We have done great things together for its people.
But now, we must look beyond these shores and destroy the cult.
They are everywhere and nowhere. Their followers are without number. Where do we start?
We cut the heads off the beast one at a time until they are blind and defenseless.
Sparta.
Sparta?
I still have influence there, and allies. We can rally around our home and cleanse it of their influence as an example to the world.
It will be dangerous. Their hold on Sparta is strong.
Don't you think it's time we returned?
Together.
I have only a few more things to do here.
As soon as you're ready, we'll set sail for Laconia.
I think there's something you should do first.
What?
You need to find your father.
Who is he?
He's a difficult man to describe. He's many things. But the only way to truly know him is to meet him yourself.
So you won't tell me now?
There are details only he can provide. I hope when you meet him, you understand. You'll find what you need on the island of Thera. I've given your navigator the course. I'll see you in Laconia.
I'll be there.
May Poseidon keep you safe.
Safe journeys. Thera.
Thank you.
In position for sailing!
Good to have you back,
Commander.
Get that sail down! Get that sail up!
Incoming fire, buddy!
Ready to depart?
Wander at the helm!
This place is nice.
We're ready to dock!
There's the camp. I expected. These ruins look old. I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers? But a tablet. I wonder what it says. So the light beams are the key. It's aligned. Blocking this. Something's in the way. Hmph! won't budge. Blocking this. Something's in the way. That should work. Now, to try the door. Finally. Now, find one that we need. Father be here.
hot in here.
I should watch my step.
Why would my father be here? What is this place? Time to take a dive. Hello? Icarus! Traitor.
Greetings, Cassandra. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantis? Impossible! I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes. Almost a century, if memory serves. And yet, here I am. Standing before you.
And Icarus is...
My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
I've traveled a long way to meet my real father. You?
You were not sent here for a family reunion. There are bigger things at stake.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers!
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Cassandra. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
Why should I help you? You were never there for me.
You endured what you had to in order to be strong enough for what's to come.
I never asked for any of this.
Our destiny is a burden we must shoulder. It is not something we choose.
What would you have me do?
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So, I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis.
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back, but I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viotia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Kira! We found Atlantis!
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious!
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus!
Miss Hassan, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out. I've reached the coordinates. The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready, preparing to dive.
Layla, you have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
We'll keep an eye out for Abstago. Good luck, Layla.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it.